Hi, I'm Nadia Gill, and this is your Long Beach Brief. Winter recreation classes are here, and now is the time to sign up for that class you've been wanting to try. Whether it's basketball, ceramics, or yoga, there is something for all ages. Get fit or learn something new by signing up for a class on the Parks and Rec site. Classes are offered through February of next year. The Belmont Beach Aquatic Center survey is here, and the city wants to hear from you. Let them know what you're looking for in a new center by providing input on things like programming, accessibility, and more. Again, visit the Parks and Rec site to learn more about this community survey. The Belmont Shore Parade is back, but in a new form this year. Instead, visitors can stop by the Belmont Shore Winter Village on December 4th. Kick off the holidays with free activities and live music for all. Check out all the information for the exact location and street closures. That's all we have for now. Thanks for watching, and until next time.